Panpayak, 8-2 in his last 10, including wins over Rui Patello, over Superlek Kapmulkau and Davison Bashao. Good outside leg kick there from Superlek Kapmulkau. Panpayak in southpaw stance, Superlek in orthodox stance. Superlek known as the kicking machine. Lumpini Stadium champion in two weight divisions, Superlek, 118 and 114 pounds. WBC world champion at super featherweight, Superlek Kapmulkau. Both men just seeing what each other has to offer in the opening round. Panpayak Jamungnon in the black trunks. A Muay Femur stylist, meaning he's a technical athlete who uses his range exceptionally well. The equivalent in boxing would be a Floyd Mayweather. In fact, Mayweather was an inspiration for Panpayak when he was younger. Solid start here from Superlek Kapmulkau. Jab outside leg kick from Superlek. Comes over with the hands now. Roundhouse kick, then body shot from Superlek. Panpayak ties him up in the corner. Superlek scores with a knee off of the left. Online voting polls on the One Championship Twitter feed have 30% of fans saying Superlek will win tonight. 46% are sitting on the fence undecided. Panpayak does have the upper hand. As I said, he's beaten Superlek four times, lost once, drawn once. Good roundhouse kick to the ribs there from Panpayak. Superlek trying to press him against the ropes here. Controlling center in, hook to a round kick there from Superlek Kapmulkau. 45 seconds remains in what's been a gripping first round so far, Dragon.
Yeah, these guys know each other so well, they can almost calculate exactly what's going to happen in this match. Panpayak's trying to use the kicks to keep Superlek away while Superlek is trying to close that distance and let those hands go.
25 seconds on the clock now. Superlek has gone 7-3-1 in his last 10, including 2-0 in one Super Series. Has beaten some great names. Sang Mani, Jonathan Haggerty, Christopher Shaw, Wong Tai, Saksan Okwon Wong. The list goes on for the great Superlek Kapmulkau. Nice step through knee off the rattle at the age of 15. Good outside leg kick to open up there from Superlek. Throws the hands, goes high off the right leg, Superlek. Inside leg kick, Superlek. Hunting that femoral artery. Tip kick to the lead leg there from Panpayak Jamungnon. Left hook, round kick combination there from Superlek. 121 wins in 151 outings for a huge 80% finishing rate for Superlek Kapmulkau. Very technical style, as you're seeing. Powerful knees for Superlek. Big soccer fan, football fan in his spare time. Supports Buriram United FC locally and Chelsea in the English Premier League. Long reach on the left hand there from Panpayak, and a gut-munching knee clinched up in the corner. And referee Klaukan breaks them. We said the big winning rate of Superlek at 80%. Well, Panpayak has that beaten. An enormous 84% winning rate. Extraordinary high winning rate in the sport of Muay Thai for Panpayak Kickboxing, the 24-year-old. 230 wins, 34 knockouts. Panpayak, originally from Samut Prakam, about 30 kilometers outside of Bangkok, takes the round kick and gives one back off his left leg, being the real leg in southpaw stance. They clinch, center of the ring, jockeying for arm positioning. Referee Cloud Clown allows them to grapple for a moment. Decided there wasn't enough action and breaks them. 1:05 remaining, second round of three dragon.
Lots of forward pressure coming off from Superlek. You can see him trying to land those kicks, trying to open up that left side of the body of Panpayak. Maybe get him to start covering up with the elbows to that body shot so he can start letting go of the hands up top of the head. But so far, very close matchup. These guys have so much history and they know each other so well. It's just these minor little details. Who can really get things going in these three-round Super Series matchups?
Nice little knee on the inside there from Superlek Kipmukau. Half a minute remaining, second of three. Very close contest here. Round kicks off the right leg from Superlek, off the left leg from Panpayak. Two-time Lumpini Stadium champion at 118 and 126 pounds, Panpayak. Two-time Rajdamun champion at 108 and 105 pounds. Beat the great Sam A. Gangadao for the Lumpini featherweight title, I remember, back in 2000. Kicked Chalam Punchai at Lumpini Stadium. There's a hit kick early from Superlek to open the third and final. Lines it up again off the right leg. Lowers the boom a little on that occasion. Thought about the jab, did Panpayak, and again Superlek. That's why they call him the kicking machine. If he starts to set the metronome with that right leg, he will be hard to stop, Superlek. Panpayak goes downstairs. A little higher there. Nice wall built by Superlek on the defense. Comes forward, gets into the clinch, backs up Panpayak now. Chance for the knees, knee bar put on by Superlek, and referee Klau Klan breaks them. Round kick from Panpayak, the 24-year-old. Three-time Sports Writers of Thailand Athlete of the Year. 2013, 2014, 2015 for Panpayak. That's like winning the MVP in the NBA or winning the Ballon d'Or in soccer. He won it three times in a row, Panpayak Kickboxing. Nice defense against the round kick there. 140 remaining. Is it still anyone's for the taking here, Dragon? How do you see it as we're into the final 90 seconds?
Man, this is pretty close. You can just see how well these guys kind of nullify each other's games. This is like their 38th round that they've competed against each other. I haven't had like sparring partners that I've had that much time against. They know each other so well. And you can see that from these shots. Every time they throw, they're deflecting it. They're just these little tiny scores that might happen. And it might be happening inside the clinch, because that's what we've seen a lot in their past matchups, is we've seen Panpayak score successfully inside that clinch because he's got that length on Superlek.
You know what's really scary, Mitch, is that inside this audience-free arena where you can hear a pin drop, we are hearing the mighty thumping power of these Muay Thai techniques from two of the finest to ever do it, Panpayak and Superlek. The careening of the round kicks into the legs, into the body. I mean, it sends a shiver down your spine. Can you imagine the sounds we'll be hearing, folks, later on in the night when Jonsson Klai starts to wind up his round kicks, when Rodtang starts to attack the body in 4 ounce gloves. Frightening sounds from an amazing sport brought to you by One Super Series. 15 seconds on the clock here. Looking for a combination as Superlek went high with a kick. We are going to go down to the judges yet again in this heated rivalry that's been going on for so long. met
Superlek Mugao.
Superlek in the white. Look out for the right leg round kick of Superlek. There it is. And then the return kick, the left leg, the power leg out of southpaw for Panpayak.
I know there's lots of talk about Superlek's right leg, but Panpayak has a beautiful left leg, and he's also got really effective teeps and push kicks.
High kick round up there by Panpayak. Teep kick to the midsection. Probing with the lead hand, fires a quick release on that round kick to Superlek. Backed against the wire here, gets off there in a hurry. Time march forward. That left leg round kick from Panpayak, downward elbow, hoping to find the collarbone from Superlek. First elbow of the fight. Edges forward, fake the left hand, went upstairs, nice duck under there from Superlek. That was straight matrix style. Knees. Traded in the clinch. Opportunity for the elbows. Breaks and fires a left round kick to Panpayak.
Man, these two know each other so well. I mean, they fought eight times. This is the eighth time they fought, but they've had almost 500 matches between the two of them. So there's a lot of Muay Thai experience in the circle right now.
Panpayak showing hand speed on that occasion. Just smiles at Superlek. Lights on the lead leg. Superlek thought about winding up the right roundhouse.
Nice little change there, though. He realized the roundhouse kick wasn't there, so he went after the inside leg, and he did it again.
Certainly both men loading up with power here in the first round. 110 remaining. Good punch combination. Exclamation mark with a kick under the right arm from Panpayak.
Good hand combination thrown by Panpayak, but good defense, too, on the retaliation that came from Superlek.
Superlek goes downstairs. Both men sporting the Prajet armbands around their biceps, part of the beautiful tradition of Muay Thai. A thousands-year-old martial art. Nicely done. Doubled up off the lead hand, and then the rear leg roundhouse kick. Step through elbow, crossing elbow from Panpayak.
I really like that combination he threw right there. Jab to hook to left kick. Beautiful.
Olivia Cost breaks them. We've seen all the eight weapons of Muay Thai come into play in this first round. Beautiful sticky right hand there. Just popped the jab on the chin, did Panpayak.
He's faking with the legs, countering with the hands, faking with the hands and then countering with the legs. Panpayak's having a sharp round. And no longer the finals of the World Grand Prix, but the winner of this fight would have a really strong case to make a fight for Rodtang. So this is a really important matchup for both these guys.
High kicks coming off that right leg from Superlek. The kicking machine in the white. There's that jab from Panpayak that he used well in the opening round.
Good check by Panpayak too. He's having a lot of success being on the outside. Superlek's gonna have to change things up.
Gloves up high, turned outwards, as is the stance for Muay Thai. Now in the clinch, center of the circle. Knee to the inside thigh from Superlek, knee to the outside thigh from Panpayak. Olivia breaks them.
Yeah, Superlek needs to keep utilizing that right leg. He's starting to see a little bit of damage on the inside of the right leg of Panpayak.
High check there from Panpayak.
Panpayak's doing a good job of checking a lot of these kicks.
Jab to rear leg round kick from Panpayak. Not getting through on that occasion. It's a very basic combination, very effective combination. Good check there from Panpayak.
Yeah, he's doing a really good job in defense, except that. That's hard to block. That super fast inside leg kick is doing some good scoring for Superlek.
Superlek hooked to an outside leg kick, totally missed the target. There is a huge purple welt on that leg of Panpayak. Good check again from Panpayak. Conditioned shins to be able to handle there. Power careening towards you from these kicks of Superlek. Another check there from Panpayak. Nicely done. Round kick there from Superlek. When I talk about the check, folks, for those of you that don't watch too much Muay Thai, it's when you bring the shin up to defend or block against the opponent's kick aimed at your leg. It's called a leg check. So imagine a kicker like Superlek powering in a rear leg roundhouse kick aimed at your thigh, and you are raising your shin, pointing your toes down to block it.
It's basically like taking a baseball bat to your shin, and this guy's got legs of steel. So to them, not so much. To us, we're feeling it.
Back in the clinch, short range knees from both men. Olivia Goss breaks them. 25 seconds remains. Second round of three.
You can see just how hard Superlek is kicking by the size of that welt developing on the inside of Panpayak's
duck under and counter again, super fast from Superlek. We are going into the third round. We knew it would be classic Muay Thai 101 from these two. Right leg round kick to open from the Superlek, then goes the inside thigh. Panpayak closes the distance. Puts a knee guard on. No dump though from Superlek. High kick again from the kicking machine. Good, leans back like Fat Joe. Respond with a leg kick. There's an elbow, stuck it nicely.
That was a nice short elbow.
Good knee. Very tight match so far, I would say, Dragon. Maybe Panpayak slightly ahead, but it's still anyone's game.
But also, you know, the superficial damage that's accumulating on Panpayak's leg is going to be a sign to the judges that, you know, it's scoring and it's effective for Superlek. So it's really going to come down to the judges and how they're seeing this. Panpayak needs to go. If he believes this match might be close, he really needs to push. His damages are one of our highest scoring categories.
Referee Olivia Cost giving the instructions in Thai. Of course, the French referee did live in Thailand for a long time. Now back in France, of course. Fake the back leg there, did Superlek. Cracks that one in. Nicely done from the kicking machine. Panpayak. Good high defense there from Superlek. Olivia wants to see some more action. High check from Panpayak. And off the other leg. Good defense.
Panpayak's doing a beautiful job of shutting down that right leg. But the legs are really the only kind of hole that Superlek's able to find in the guard of Panpayak. That one got through.
Oh, and so did that left hand from Panpayak. Panpayak edging forward, resets. Check again, doubles the check. Nicely done from Panpayak. And checks off the lead leg. Really saving that inside thigh by checking these leg kicks of Superlek. And that's an art in itself, Dragon.
Yeah. I mean, the reaction time these guys have is really spectacular. Nice little miss of the roundhouse to come back with the side kick.
Leans back to Superlek. Another way to defend against the leg kicks is simply to move the leg out of the way. Otherwise, to lean into it sometimes to close the distance. Don't allow as much power coming in. 20 seconds to go now. Panpayak looks for a counter. They tie up. Knees from Superlek. Looking for a dump. Referee breaks it. We are going to a decision here in Manila. Final knees from both these Thai stars. And it's gone to the judges.
Superlek!